Through IFC, FEM-Design can use 3D geometrical representation of construction elements as input for analysis models and calculation. When loading an IFC file, a dialog pops up with general conversion options. The automatic conversion can be controlled by mapping the materials and cross-sections of physical IFC elements to proper FEM-Design data. Although the conversion process tries to recognize valid cross-sections, the section mapping can override them. If the cross-section is not recognizable and there is no mapping, the cross-section of the default element is used, together with a warning message. You can quickly define stories by simply selecting objects like slabs. A story will automatically be created at that level. Members with incorrect or distorted geometry can be created from the point of view of analysis and design. These cases can be checked and resolved easily and quickly with the correct model command. The result of the conversion analysis element type depends on the type of IFC element to be converted. The physical body geometries stored in IFC and their automatic conversion based on their parameters do not give a continuous analytical model. As a post-process of the IFC import, we should connect the analysis members correctly by applying position and geometry modification rules, like axial or planar stretch, cutback, and parallel offset. The adjust analytical model command provides tools to resolve such modeling issues. Adjustments can be made between structural elements, like beams to a plate, or to the structural grid defined by stories and axis. The adjust analytical model tool is explained more in detail in a separate feature video.